Welcome to my world of despair and sadness.